Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to introduce you with the supported liquid membrane, which is also called membrane solvent extraction process. So what is supported liquid membrane? Supported liquid membrane is a chemical separation process where a liquid membrane is incorporated into a porous support. Let's say this is the porous support and this is the liquid membrane. Let's say there is a mixture of molecule A and molecule B, and molecule A needs to be separated from molecule B. And if there is a liquid membrane or liquid chemical, which is typically an organic phase, which has high affinity towards molecule A, then this liquid membrane can be used for separation of molecule A from B. But the separation could be efficiently performed if this liquid membrane is anchored in a porous support. So what happens here in the separation process is this mixture come in contact with the membrane, and this liquid membrane allows the molecule A to pass through it while rejecting molecule B. As a result, pure molecule A could be recovered from molecule B. So for this separation, the driving force could be the concentration gradient or chemical potential or the temperature. The advantages in this supported liquid membrane are it is an active separation process which works in a continuous mode of operation. It requires low chemicals. You see, the small amount of liquid is embedded into the support, but it works continuously. So as a result, smaller chemicals is basically required for separation. So it requires a low capital and operating cost, and it is a energy efficient process. So I hope this video helps to understand the supported liquid membrane. Thank you.